I look forward to the signing today of the MOU between Duke of Edinburgh's International Award Foundation and the Ministry of Tolerance. Our cooperation will contribute to our efforts to promote tolerance, volunteerism, and public service among our young people in particular.